have good relations with both leaders of Russia. That goes without saying. President Putin, or former President Putin, now Prime Minister, is considered by many to still be the major string puller, if I could put it that way, in Russia.